What's up, everybody, and welcome back to Sea of Darkness. I think there's something that we missed in the ice caves. This hook here, we might be able to use that to actually break. I didn't really try that yet, but it's worth a shot while we're out here, anyway. I want to do that before we go back to the wheel puzzle. So let's see if we can get this done first. Alright, so caves. Go over here to the ends, and
I bet I can break through this ice with a sharp enough tool.
See, I'd think you'd need like an axe or something, but I guess maybe this will work. Let's see. Wow, okay. See, I thought that was like a big ice ball or something there. Alright, so what do we have here? Okay. Deeper and deeper in. Alright, where are we going? Ooh, what is this? Somebody's built something here. There's two paths. I'll go left first. Or, let's see, can we... Whoa! Okay, come on, how are we supposed to know that that would lead to our deaths? Okay, Nancy's death. Not my death, I guess. Alright, so I guess we're supposed to go here. There's a pallet there. It's all broken. Another fork in the road. Wow, this place is pretty expansive, and I guess we can go down. Ooh, what's down there? Another broken pallet and some note or something. What is this? This seems to be part of that thing that we saw in the footlocker in Magnus's cabin. Interesting. What is that sound? Is that the ice? Oil. There's oil here. I'm getting kind of lost now. Was this where... Yeah, that's where we were. Back away. Okay, let me turn around here. This is where we came from, wasn't it? Yeah, okay. Let's back around here. Okay, let's go this way this time. Okay, will this be a death area? Okay, we can't do anything with that. Alright, so that is good, I guess. We haven't been here yet, have we? Wait, no, this is the area we were in. Okay, so have we explored the ice caves yet?
Check.
Okay, so I think we found everything we can find in here. Alright, so let's go back. Or not there, not there. That's a bad place. Where was the place we came from? No. I don't want to do anything with that. Definitely don't want to do anything with that. What? Hang on. Okay, okay, don't go that far. Hang on, I just wanna... Is it this way? I think it's this way. Yes, okay, good. Oh, wait, what's this? Phone charm! Alright, we got one of the... A miniature version of that axe thing that was in the cultural center. Okay. Well, somebody's obviously been in here recently. I guess the whole thing just kind of froze over again, though. Have we been down here yet? I feel like this is a dead end, and we just missed something. No! I guess maybe we're not supposed to do that anymore. Maybe every single wall we try that on is probably going to lead to our death. Alright. Put this away. I'm surprised that thing can cut through ice so easily. This ice must not have been frozen for very long. Let's keep going up here. See, this is where we came from, and I want to go back. Where do we go back to? Is it on this level we're supposed to turn around? Oh, wait a minute. I bet it's down here somewhere. No, this is where... Okay, this is not getting... This is not funny anymore. How do we get out of here? Oh, no. What if we got trapped in here? Guys, what if we got trapped? So what's the point of this area other than the phone charm? I guess that's it. That's all you need to get down here. See, I thought we were standing here earlier. And we came from down below. But I guess not. Okay, we'll find our way out of here eventually. I'm just trying to figure out how in the world we got so stuck. Okay, this is the more expansive room with two paths. Oh, what's this? Or is this where you just came from? I'm gonna assume yes. Yes, it is. Oh, why did I get so stuck in here? Okay, that's that area. I don't need to go down there again. I don't understand what is that I'm missing here. Okay, that's not good. Alright, we'll find our way out eventually. Don't know how, but somehow we will. Wait, here we go. Okay, here, this just goes back here. It has to be through here somewhere. But where? Wait, turn around. There we go, I think this is what we needed. Okay, that was a little mean. Okay, let's just keep going and going and going, and we should be able to make it back to the snowmobile. This game is really starting to remind me of Danger on Deception Island. Even Gunner reminds me of that guy from that game. Red... I think it was Red? No, not Red. That was from... Red was from Ghost Dogs and Moon Lake. Oh, what was that dude's name? He was like an old crusty sailor guy. I forget his name. But that guy, Gunner reminds me of that guy. Alright, so let's go up to the wheel. Hopefully Elizabeth won't mind me playing around with it. Though, I guess she doesn't really notice. Alright.
Fire? I bet these images represent pieces of larger works. Maybe if I match them.
A single compound word for each pair? Interesting. So spring, ball. Okay. So let's just start. Okay, let's just try matching them. Whale sun, whale road, whale spring, whale four, whale. Is that a gun? Whale sea whale, rain whale, hill rain, foot whale, fire whale, star whale, whale star. I don't know. Oh, wait a minute. Are these supposed to be the ship words? Like, or maybe they're supposed to form the phonetic sounds of those words. I thought we took a picture of that, didn't we? Come on. Like, I remember gun and four and all that were pieces of words, I want to say. Ah, where is that? Did we even take a picture of that? Here we go. It's this one. Four castle. Okay, and then gun whale. Okay, see, four castle, gun whale. So... Oh, it's one of these slidey things. Okay. Wait, can we not go around? How can we go around? What? How do we do this? Okay. Gotcha. So, four castle. So, then that's how you lock them into place. Okay, gotcha. Alright, so this ought to be interesting. I just don't know, are we supposed to put these here on this layer or there? I'll keep them in for now, so at least we got some room to turn this thing. Okay, so gun and whale go together. I'm gonna have to assume that... Well, okay, these are stuck here, so I guess you have to put this part of the word on the inside. Alright, so... Okay, let's put a... There we go. Let's get the whale here. Okay, good. Alright, and then we've got some other things here. Let's take a look at what the other ones are. Okay, fire and foot. Let's see what fire and foot are. Where are you? Come on, there you go. Fire. Bow spritz. That's got to be one of them. Jack stay. Keel haul. Oh, I don't know. See, I don't know how you'd make any compound words with some of these. Okay, sun, star, horse, fire, ball. Ugh, man, I don't know. Spring one be. I don't get what the spring one is. I'm pretty sure these are all the terms we've encountered so far, right? Let's just check. Maybe some of the definitions of these need to be kept in mind as well. Amidships. Let's see if bowsprit can be made here. Is there a bow? No. Okay, let's look for a hint here. Rain and cloud and bow to form rainbow. Okay, so they're not necessarily all ship terms then. Okay. So I guess you really do have to mix and match these and just try to figure out which ones actually form real words. So, okay, rainbow are together. Okay, great. Ball, fire. Fireball. Fireball. Okay, let's try fireball. Let's see if that works. Okay. So these are accounted for. Bed, rain. Bed, rain. Footbed. Footstool is probably the right answer. Let's try that. Foot over here. There we go. Okay, so horse and sun. Seahorse would make sense, but I don't see a... Maybe it's seahorse. Okay, so let's see here. Slide these guys out. Okay, so this isn't so bad. Seahorse. Where's the horse? Sea. Okay, sea's over here. This thing turns really fast. There we go. Okay, so we got gun whale, seahorse, rainbow, footstool, fireball. Okay, star, bed, road, board, road, fish, fish star, fish sun, fish spring. Oh man, this is where it gets hard. Starfish, okay. Hang on. Starfish, okay, good. Sunflower? Okay, so springboard, I think is what this is. And then roadbed. Dead road? I don't know what this is. Alright, well whatever it is, we got it. Or we will get it here in a second when the game stops freezing. Yay! The locator!
Broken pieces. I bet I can fix the locator now.
Awesome! Alright, we got all three pieces. Sweet! Okay, so we got the ship's wheel puzzle solved.
Did that. Can't check that off
we
yet.
We still haven't done enough to check that off yet, so I'm guessing we're really going to have to go and go inside the secret room there. Okay, so locator.
These must be the sounding charts from Magnus's notes.
Oh right.
Find those numbers.
The numbers.
The locator compass he mentioned.
That's right. Okay, my bad. Okay, you know what we need to do? We need to call Ned. We haven't talked to Ned in a long time, and I don't want to neglect my phone, so let's go ahead and talk to Ned.
You've reached Ned Dickerson. Unless you're a telemarketer or my older sister, in which case you've reached no one, because this number doesn't exist. For everyone else, leave a message.
Ned, call me back. I'm worried.
That's right. Ned wasn't being very open and upfront with us earlier, was he? Okay. So we've done the locator thing. But what does that really get us now? Because now we still haven't really gotten any farther on getting Gunner out of the pub. We don't really know what all the numbers are. Okay, we got the... Okay, we've gotten the locator, but I don't know what the three reference points are. Let me look at that picture I took of his journal again. We're getting to the point in the game where I'm going to probably get a little bit stuck. We were on a roll for quite a while, but I bet this is the point where we're probably going to get pretty stuck. Okay. Tracing some faint markings at the top of the main mast. Huh. Okay, so I guess he didn't get the other half of the locator. So there's apparently something on the main mast up here. But where? Where is that? I should have been paying more attention to the ship part matching thing earlier, right? Wait, you know what we haven't really looked at yet? We need to check out this over here, because we haven't really checked out what this is. Is this a hatch to something, or what is this? Can't look at it. Okay, I think we can turn around from here, right? Yes, here we go. Okay, can I look at anything here? Nothing at all? Aww. Bummer, okay. Well, I guess in that case, we can go up here. I have a feeling there's something I'm supposed to be seeing up here, but I don't know what. Aha! What is this? What is this? Ooh. There's a puzzle here. Okay, what are we supposed to put in here? I'm supposed to do something with this, right? I know I'm supposed to do something with this, but I don't know what. Oh, man. And I can't really insert items anywhere here, so I don't know what this is for. Ah, that bothers me. When you see a puzzle, but you're like, oh, I can't do that right now. Okay, maybe now we can check off ship's deck.
Haven't done that.
No, okay. Alright, you win, game. You win. You know what we should do? We should go to the gift shop and buy a souvenir for Ned. Let's do that. How much money have we got? $250. I don't know if there's anything that cheap here, but we can check. Also, let's talk to Soren about Gunner's claim.
Can I help?
Hey, Soren, I just saw someone take a sweater from the gift shop. Those are free, right?
No!
Oops, you might want to look into that then.
Stop! Thief!
Wait, what? I didn't see that. Oh, that's to distract him. Okay. Gotcha. Man, I'm really gullible.
You'll be back soon.
Okay. Okay, we better hurry. Let's see what we got here.
This looks familiar. Right. I saw the other glove near the cave.
Aha! What's this? Create volcanic winter. Okay, I don't know what that's referring to. What's this?
Soren's desk note mentioned volcanic winter. Do these elements link up to that somehow?
Huh? Okay. Huh. Oh, okay, so we have to get things to combine in a certain way. Energy? Okay, hang on a sec. Okay, lava definitely has to be one of them. Lava, energy, and deserts. Eruption, dust cloud, Yes!
Yes, it works.
Excellent. Ooh, we got lots of stuff we can check out here. Ooh, he hired Sunny June. Ooh. Interesting. And he stole a bear. Why, Elizabeth? Oh, so he demoted Elizabeth. Huh. Okay, I don't really want to spend too much time reading this. All right. So he's doing something with this ship. Anything else to see here? Alright, I'm gonna assume not. Let's just go ahead and get out of here just so we don't get caught.
Did that. Still have to do that.
Oh, we haven't done everything there yet. Okay. Soren, are you back yet, buddy? Okay, what is it that I missed? What is it that I missed here? I looked at the tablet. Did I just miss something in the drawer? What does the notes there say? I don't know what that's all about. Alright, I'm just gonna leave that be for now. I still don't know what this is all about. One number is at the top of the main mast, and the other is hidden at the end. Okay, where is the main mast? Is that the puzzle that we were seeing there earlier? You know what I'm gonna try? I'm gonna try to talk to Gunner and see if we can distract him so that we can get the item that he's using as a coaster. I feel like we've made a lot of progress, but we're still at a loss as to what we need to do. Okay, Mr. Skip. Gunner, are you in a talkative mood? How are you doing, buddy? You look all sad. Look at him there. He's just sulking there.
Good day.
Hey, Gunner.
Elizabeth said you threatened Magnus pretty directly.
I did. It was... how do you call it? Friendship.
That sounds like an odd friendship if you ask me.
That's friendship to you?
I threaten everyone!
It still seems a little strange.
Spoken by a woman with no friends.
Hey, I have friends. Oh, that's actually an option.
Hey, I have friends.
Young American girl, alone in a foreign country, no parents, no travel companions.
American
sure,
woman!
Sure you do.
Da, da, da.
Okay, Gunner. Later.
So I can't do anything at all to get him out of here? Let's see. I just have to wait for a time when he's not around. Okay, you know what I'm going to try? I'm going to try to go to sleep, and then I'll come back and see if he's not here. Okay, the tide's low now. Interesting. Gunner, are you here? He's here! No! No! Did we miss something in here? Nope, apparently not. Alright. Well, in that case, I guess... I don't know what we're gonna do now. I feel like we made some good progress here, though. I mean, at least we solved the wheel puzzle, we explored the ice caves. So, you know what? I think we'll call it a day for now. I'll figure out what we need to do next time in between videos. So, until then, guys, thank you once again so much for watching. If you like this video, be sure to hit that like button. I really do appreciate it a lot, and I will catch you on the flip side. So, take care, and I will see you then.